Hey guys, hope you guys are enjoying the 7-day process journey trial. I'm definitely excited. We've been having a lot of engagement, a lot of questions people asking. I see you ladies walking, posting your water, your eating. The plank challenge is so good. So again, I'm excited because you're just starting and I'm seeing, the greatness come out of you guys. So that's the importance of the TP experience, is having the guidance, having inspiration from others, people, but also coaching you. So the thing I want to have a pep talk to you about is adversity and stress. Okay, during your journey now, it's not a one-day process. You got some people want to lose 30 pounds, 50 pounds, maybe 100 pounds like me. And on my process, it was tough because I had a lot of adversity. I have adversity with dealing with work, right? Sickness, family, life, car breakdown, finance. It's a lot of things, stress. So I want to encourage you to that's why you want to be in the TP Experience program, because not just weight loss, God, it's life coaching. And you're going to learn so much of how to deal with it. Remember, it's all about the bounce back. Two things that we can never, ever, ever go in life without having is adversity and stress. So ask yourself, how do you deal with adversity? In the past, have you quit? Have you stopped? Have you tried to take the pressure off? Meaning, I'm going to stop working out now. I'll go back later on because I got too much on my plate. So those are adversity and stress. The great thing about what you guys have through me is that I had to learn and be conditioned how to deal with it. Being an NFL player, or in college and in the NFL, we have to learn how to handle stress, adversity. We can be down by 14 points. We can't just quit. We can't just walk on the field and quit like maybe we do on our fitness journey. No, we got to keep playing. We got to figure out how do we find out? How do we keep our calm? How do we make changes? How do we adjust? But also we have coaches to pep talk us. So you guys are a player. You're a fat loss player. And my job is to be your coach. And the biggest problem you may have before is not having a coach. And you need a coach to pep talk you, teach you how to change, how to go through stress, how to keep on pushing you through it. Okay? So again, I just want to help you out. Adversity is going to happen. So if you're having a good week this week, please know that next week, 3 weeks, it will be stressful. It will be worse. It will be better. But you got to have that. So that's why I encourage you guys to keep going with the TP Experience, because it's the life coaching you're going to get. Another reason why you want to get this book. All right, this book is going to teach you how to deal with stress, how to stop making excuses, how to tone, how to eat, how to put yourself first. That's why it's called Play by Play, because I'm not sure that if you know how to keep the weight off like I've done. I'm not sure if you know what it takes to get to your goals. So this book's going to teach you what it takes. But if you know what it takes, and then you might say this, I got to get my mind right. What level is that? That's why you want to get a book, because it's going to tell you how to get your mind right and how your mind needs to be. So let's talk about the game plan today, right? So many guys maybe have done the Wednesday workout. We got some people for a new trial, did a live workout, not the recorded, live. So this is your last day on Friday to be able to attempt it. So we do have it at 5:15 a.m. and 7 p.m. Okay, and that's central. So underneath you have the link. You want to click that link, all right? And that's how you join it. Now, if you have not did it before, when you click it, they're going to ask you to download or upload the app, which is Zoom. So that's why you want to definitely try, play around with it before Friday comes or before your workout comes. So I want to make sure, again, we see you. Now, do you have to do the live workouts in the TP Experience? No. I have many clients that don't do no live workouts, but they do the recorded workout. I want to make sure that you're doing these exercises that I put together, because if you're still doing your workouts, it's your world, but I want to make sure that you know for sure your exercise gets your goals compared to do what you think is right. All right? I have helped so many people with these workouts, guys, 100 pounds, 200 pounds, 150 pounds, right after I'm losing, having a baby, or maybe I have saggy skin, so I've done it all. So these workouts are actually strategic for fat loss and toning. I just want to make sure you take advantage of the expertise that I put together for you. All right, we have a plank challenge. You've been doing good on planks. Want to make sure you get your planks in. Do the video. Stay engaged. The plank challenge is not about planking. No, it's about, are you willing to keep your consistency? Are you willing to say, hey, this is important. I got to make sure in 24 hours, I got to get these seconds. Remember, it's only seconds you're doing. 24 hours, you got to get these seconds. If you missed it yesterday, make sure you do it today, right? Also, water. Keep your water intake, guys. All right, did you know that when you urinate, go to the bathroom, I know people say, oh, I hate going to the bathroom. How do you think this fat is going to come out? We got to urinate it out. All right, we got to sweat it out. So no, do not be shy of going to the bathroom or the fat cell is going to stick in you. We don't want that. Also, what you want to do, guys, you want to make sure that you are looking at recipe of the day. Get these recipes, learn them, okay? All right, because it's going to help you not just today, but going forward. This is a journey, a lifestyle. So you have to be willing to get used to it. You have to be willing to keep on practicing it. And again, you want to make sure that you are getting better. And how you're going to do that is with communication. So if you have any questions, hit me, Marco Polo, right? You want to take advantage of it. That's what you have me for. I'm an expert. So take advantage of the expert. This is like school. You're the student. I'm the teacher. Raise your hand. Ask the questions, guys. All right? And again, if you cannot make the workout live, you got to record a workout. Again, we have all areas covered. Do it, 30-minute workout, very simple, it's for all, you know, if it's level one, level two, bad knees, it's for everybody. So please do not be frightened and scared of fear of unknown and not trying because you think it won't know. I got 60-year-old people that do my workouts, okay? So I want to make sure we can help you out. All right, guys, enjoy. Please, again, if you like, hey, I love this, I want to start now, go below. It will say join, and this is where you go to join. You can join now. If you join today, I have a special incentive for you. If you like, hey, I love this, I'm going to join today, and you'll get a special incentive for joining today and also join tomorrow. But after that, the incentive will be gone. So you want to take advantage of the incentive of joining within the 7 days. All right, guys, I see you. Love you. Let's keep going. Let's keep on making that fat crowd we call it sweat. Bye.